Betty's Kitchen. Today we're making summer sauteed zucchini. And some of you may have a lot of zucchini that you're trying to get rid of. Actually, I had to go buy mine because I'm not growing zucchini in my little herb garden. But what I have here is 1 pound of zucchini that has been washed and cut in 1/4 inch slices. So you can see what they look like. And that's a pound's worth. Now this is going into a skillet that I'm going to put 1 1/2 teaspoons, which is a 1/2 tablespoon, that's what this measure is, 1 1/2 tablespoon of olive oil. So olive oil goes in your skillet and then follow that by putting in your zucchini, 1 pound. Lost a few of the side, don't need them. So I'll just continue. I'm going to take these to the stove, throw this around to get a little coating of grease on them. And what I plan to do is saute them for 5 minutes. And then I will immediately cover them with a lid. I don't really have a lid that fits this, but as long as I cover the zucchini, it'll be fine. Then I'll let it stand 5 minutes and then we'll continue with the recipe. So I'm going to the stove now to do the sauteing. I've been sauteing my zucchini for 5 minutes over medium heat. And you can see what they look like. Now they're beginning to turn a little bit brown, but they're at the point where we're going to turn this off. And I'll try to corral them down toward the center of the bottom here because I have a cover that I'm going to place on top and then let this sit. 5 minutes. It's not cooking. I'll move it over here. It's not cooking. It's just resting for 5 minutes before we continue with the recipe. It's been 5 minutes since I put the lid over the zucchini, so I'm going to take that off. There's some steam coming out there. And let me just stir this around so you can see what it looks like here in the skillet. Looks luscious like this. But I'm going to come over here and we'll be adding something to this. So I'm gonna put together a little mixture here, beginning with Parmesan cheese. So this is shredded Parmesan cheese, and you don't need much of it, just about a tablespoon worth. So I've measured that out, and it's going in this little bowl. And then you need some lemon zest, or lemon rind. I have a fresh lemon here that I've been working on today, and we'll just get a little bit more here. You just need to kind of scrape this off and it comes into the little tray at the top. And if you have 1/4 teaspoon, that'll be fine. Doesn't need much. So we have about 1/4 teaspoon here. And we'll put this in with our shredded Parmesan cheese. And then we want to season it up with freshly ground pepper. Just whatever you think would be your taste. And then I'm using freshly ground salt. So I have some Atlantic sea salt. Just grind to your taste. Then this little mixture, and I didn't bring a spoon for that, but I can use this pretty easily to get that together. This little mixture gets sprinkled over the top and tossed with our zucchini. So let me remove the spoon for a moment. And I think I can take my hands and get at that a little bit better to disperse it. But we will be stirring it a little bit. This is going to give a lovely flavor to it and some interest. Sometimes when you have zucchini, you have a lot in your garden, you start making it the same way every time, and then you find that you get tired of it pretty quickly. But this is going to be a little different, and I think you'll enjoy it this way. So we've got it all covered, and then it goes to a serving bowl. And I think when you have something colorful like this, it's really nice to use a clear bowl. So I'm just going to use this bowl right here and pour our zucchini in. And we'll use this as a side dish with our dinner tonight. Try Got to get all that cheese and everything that might have stuck to the bottom. And then spread it out a little bit. And put the serving spoon in. And this is our summer sauteed zucchini. Hope you like it.